Holy Cross's Fitton Field has captured some magical moments in its 100 plus year history. And the annual Red Sox Crusaders exhibition game on April 14, 1939 stands out.
A rookie all-star known as the Kid stepped up to the plate to bat for the Sox, and what came next marked the beginning of a legendary professional career.
Ted Williams smashed his first home run, grand slam in fact, in a Boston uniform, off the hand of Holy Cross pitcher Mike Klarnik.